going on, ninjas, with you guys? What is up? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how to get all the new Piggy Book 2 Halloween secret skins and traps, guys. So right here, before we get into this video, guys, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and this video is sponsored by GT Racing, guys. If you want an amazing GT Racing gaming chair, make sure you guys use the link below, guys. Use code GOLDENNINJA50 and get $15 off, guys, an amazing GT Racing chair, guys. This is literally the best chair out there, guys. Do not miss it. If you guys want an amazing gaming chair, go get it right now, and it is amazing. Alrighty, guys, so what you want to go ahead and do, guys, is go to the traps area. Now, once you're, guys, go ahead, guys, scroll all the way down, and you guys can go ahead and get the tombstone trap. Alright, that's probably one of the now most overpowered traps in the game. Next, guys, if you go to the extra skins, you'll get the Mr. Stitchy skin, guys. This skin is really, really scary, and yeah, let's go ahead, guys, now show you how you can get both of these. Alrighty, guys, so what you want to do is go to Piggy Book 2, Chapter 1, The Alley. Now, once you guys are here, you want to go ahead and explore the entire map and try and find bones, guys. So these bones are very, very, very hard to find, and they spawn in random places, guys. So it's just not easy. But basically, once you guys find all the bones, you guys want to click them, and then go ahead, guys, to this spot right here, and it will actually start to build a skeleton, guys, right here. So each bone you click, it'll start building a skeleton. So I believe there are 5 or 6 bones, guys. I don't actually count them, but basically, you just, guys, keep checking back, and then once it's fully built, you just have to go ahead, guys, find the rose. So I'm gonna cut, guys, to when we have built the skeleton. Alrighty, guys, so the skeleton has been built, guys. So if you go ahead and walk back here, as you can see, it has been fully complete, and it is holding out its hand. So now, what you have to do, guys, is go ahead and get the rose. So if we go ahead, guys, to this room right over here, and we will find the rose, guys. So I think it should spawn here every time, but yeah, there it is, guys. Click that, we get the rose, guys, and okay, for some reason, I didn't get the rose. That might be a glitch, but okay, that's a bit strange. But let's go ahead, guys, walk back, try and give it to the Piggy skeleton. And here we are, man, it's so slow. Okay, turn around, and here we are, guys. Let's go ahead, give it to the Piggy skeleton, and, for some reason, what? Alrighty, guys, so I found out it was actually a glitch, guys. Now, this shouldn't have happened to you, and also, I believe it did happen to me, because I have already done this before, and it only lets you do it once, guys. So, if you have not done this before, it will work, guys, but you just gotta find the rose, give it to the Piggy, and boom, guys, you got the trap. So, guys, now if you want to get the new Piggy secret skin, what you have to do, guys, is go to Piggy Book 1, Chapter 4, The Forest, guys. Now, while you're here, you guys have to go ahead and find all the candles around the map. So, the first most important thing you guys have to do is go ahead, find the torch, guys, and then light the torch in this fireplace right here. And now, guys, basically just go ahead and find all the candles, and then, you know, just click on them, and then it'll take them to this one secret cabin spot, guys. So, I'm gonna head, guys, cut to where I get all the candles, and then we'll go to the next step. Alrighty, guys, so we have found all 5 candles. So now, you want to go ahead, guys, grab your torch, and basically, guys, just light every candle. So that's kind of easy, guys. Just go ahead and just light all candles. And then, guys, once you have lit all the candles like I am doing, you just, guys, basically want to run. Because if not, guys, you are gonna die. So here, guys, is the last candle. Boom, let's light it. And there, guys, there's like a little pentagon shape or something. And then, guys, just run as fast as you can. And then, boom, guys, you have Mr. Stitchy Spunny out of there, and basically you guys want to go ahead and lead him to the cave area. So my friend here is also Mr. Stitchy, so you might see 2 of them, guys, but only one is the actual bot, and then the other is just the is just my friends. Alrighty, guys, so now we're gonna lead Mr. Stitchy to the cave, guys. Right here, you will see this pink purple, and basically you just have to get him to walk into the portal like so, guys. And boom, there he's in, and now we have the skin, guys. So now I'm gonna go ahead, guys, die to Mr. Stitchy as well, and boom, there is the jump scare. Looks kind of cool, actually. And now we are back in the menu. If we go to shop, and then to the extra skins, guys, right here, we have the Mr. Stitchy skin. So I hope this did help you out, guys. If it did, be sure to drop a like, guys, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!